Hello friends, I'm Gokul, studying 11th standard in SBOA Senior Secondary School, and I'm also a student of Junior IAS Academy. So today let us discuss the part 3 of the lesson named The Living World from Class 11 Biology. So let's start with taxonomical categories. So the first category is species. The word species was first termed by John Dray. So he just invented a word species, and it was defined by Ernst Mayr. So the meaning of the word species was given by Ernst Mayr. So what does species mean? A group of closely related organisms which interbreed in nature and produce fertile offsprings. So these species are capable of producing new young ones which are fertile. So that is the condition here. So closely related means same gene pool or their ancestors. Example, Homo sapiens, human beings. So we are capable of producing new fertile offsprings, hence we are also a species. Here are some exceptions of species. Mule and hinny. Mule is an organism which is born between a male donkey and a female horse. And a mule is a sterile organism. Sterile in the sense it is not capable of producing new young ones. Hinny is also a sterile organism. Hinny is born between a female donkey and a male horse. So sterile organisms are not species. Tigon is an organism which is born between a male tiger and a female lioness. It is an fertile organism. Liger is an organism born between a male lion and a female tigress. It is also a fertile organism. But why do we keep them under exception? Because these organisms do not breed in nature. They only breed under human captivity. So we are breaking the law of nature. Hence, they are also not a species. So this is a mule. This is a hinny. This is a tigon, and this is a liger. So the next category is genus. So similar species come under genus. So here are some examples: Panthera tigris and Panthera leo. Panthera tigris is the scientific name of tiger, and Panthera leo is the scientific name of lion. So they both have some similar properties, and hence they are under genus. So next category is family. So similar genera come under family. So here are some examples. Panthera means wild cats, and Felis means domestic cats. So these two organisms are similar in appearance and some properties. Hence they are under the cat family. So this is the explanation of family. So next is order. Similar families come under order. So here are some examples. Felidae and Canidae. Felidae in the sense cat family, and Canidae in the sense dog family. So they both come under an order named Carnivora. That is, they both are dependent on other organisms for their food and energy. So the next is class. Similar orders come under class. So here are some examples. Carnivora and Primata. So they both come under a class named Mammalia. The next is phylum. Similar classes come under phylum. So here are some examples. Mammalia, apes, Pisces, Reptilia, Amphibia are different classes which come under a phylum named Chordata. So kingdom is the largest and most diverse category. So all phylums come under the kingdom. For example, Chordata, Porifera come together to form a kingdom. And the species is the less diverse and smallest group in the taxonomical classification of organisms. So thank you friends, let's meet in the next.